You are all set, then?
System ready? Go!
A fire-wielding robot running wild at an oil refinery. I don't like the look of this at all.
Not exactly ideal conditions, I'll grant you that. Quickly now, Beck. Locate Mighty Number One.
Designs of yours are something else, Will.
more luck. Pyro! Finally!
You! Why you not burn? Why you not burn?
Uh-oh.
Burn! Pyro crash, and you burn!
Fight!
Here it comes! Boom! Cross! Here it comes!
Fight!
Pyro! Finally!
Yeah!
don't want to fight you, Pyro! Please, snap out of it!
It's no use, Beck. He's too far gone. You'll have to stop him by force.
Here it comes! Boom! Here it comes!
Bring it on! Pyro, finally.
You.
Finally.
That you?
Mission clear.
Jiminy! Attaboy, Beck! Come on, Will! Show a bit of enthusiasm!
Perhaps you should show a bit of restraint, Dr. Zonda. This is only the beginning. Call, please transfer Beck's assimilated cell data over to my terminal. I want to begin my analysis and see if I can isolate the root of the malfunction.
Right away, Professor White.
Incidentally, Zonda, I caught a bit of news on the way here. The president of Cherry Dynamics was insisting the source of the incident is Dr. Blackwell.
What? Poppycock! Blackwell is a genius, but he couldn't possibly be behind this.
You must admit, there are similarities to his last plot to shut down every robot in America.
You mean how they both originated at the Battle Coliseum? But he was caught and arrested. Even Blackwell isn't clever enough to pull this off from inside a maximum security prison.
Indeed. I wonder why Mr. Graham seems so certain. Well, enough of that. There's data to sift through. Zonda, can you continue assisting Beck?
Absolutely. Let me know as soon as you discover anything. What should we tackle next? All set, then?
System ready? Go!
What's this? The main entrance is frozen shut!
Ben, proceed east. I've located an alternate route into the waterworks via the reservoir.
Thank you.
This gives me the heebie-jeebies. How much farther to the waterworks?
Just ahead, Dr. Zonda. Beck should be entering the facility shortly.
Here we go.
There's only one way to get past all this ice.
Burn right through it!
Beck, I'll get the waterworks back up and running. You take care of Cryo. Back in business, Beck.
Cryo!
You just refuse to chill out, don't you, Runt? Well, I'm sure it's nothing a little cold shower won't cure.
Oh. Clear.
All right, quit your lolly. You are all set, then?
System ready? Go!
Suck! What happened to the lights? I'm scared! Mommy! Mommy!
Relax, Dr. Sanda. It's a temporary blackout caused by the erratic... power supply. It may also trigger irregularities in other robots on site. Proceed with due caution, Beck.
Bring it on. That... Here we go. Bring it on. That's what... Here we go.
Good.
Bring it on. That... Bring it on. Here we go. More light. Here we go. Bring it on. Here we go. Bring it on. That's one left. Bring it on. That's more like it. Bring it on. Here we go. Bring it. That's more luck.
Zonda, get a hold of yourself. What are you? I see you. He's locked inside. Beck, destroy all robots in the area. You'll need their energy to unlock the door.
I needed that. That's more like it. Here we go. Bring it up. That's more like it. Here we go.
Hey, Googly Moogly. Look at the size of those turbines. Careful you don't get sucked in, Beck.
Here we go. That's more like it. That's that's more like that's more like it. That's more like it.
it's a good thing. I'm not afraid of the dark. At all.
Silence! How am I supposed to enjoy my meal with you screaming in my ear?
Oh, I'm so sorry. I just... wait. Number three?
We clear!
You're the one behind these power outages!
That's right, genius! Oh, this delicious energy! Who can resist?
Yes! The power! So much delicious power! Oh, it's intoxicating! I feel dizzy! Whee!
Dinah?
So it's you! You've come for my power! You want to take it from me? Well, we'll just see about that!
What the?
Do it.
In the sky! There,
what the?
I see no pattern whatsoever. What in Tyson's name is behind this?
Target normalization confirmed. Transferring data now, Professor White.
Just a moment. Sonda, has Col been functioning normally this entire time?
Well, she was shut down for a firmware update when everything went all screwy. It seems like any bots that were powered off at the moment this all started are fine.
Shut down, you say? Wait. No, it couldn't be. Or could it be?
You got a theory, Will? Does it also explain why Beck wasn't affected?
You rang, Dr. Sonda? Where am I off to next?
Oh, Beck. Yes, just a moment. Let's continue this later, Will. And no trailing off into a next time. All right, quit your lollygagging. You are all set, then?
System ready? Go!
Beck, the last signal we received from Mighty Number 4's transponder originated in that area.
Maybe he stopped transmitting because he stopped functioning. Do you think he might be...
Impossible. Mick is one of my most resilient designs. Proceed, Beck. With all due caution.
That's more like it.
Professor.
more like it. That's more like it. Operational! Just as the professor predicted! You too? Then I'm sorry, Mick. But I've got to take you down.
Just a bit more, Mick. We'll get you straightened out and back to the professor. I beg, come. It's dangerous here.
Mission clear. You are all set? System ready? Go!
What is this place?
A military base they shut down years ago. It should be all but empty inside.
Beth, I'm reading multiple robot signatures ahead. Proceed with caution.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
What in the Sam Hill? Those are clearly military bots.
And should have been that as part of the disarmament. Was that all a government ruse? Then that means that Bat.
Here we go. Here we go. That's more like it. Here we go. That's more like it.
Come in! Come in! Sprinter!
That's more like it. That's more like it. The doors! I'm trapped!
Is that fear in your voice, Private Vic? A robot soldier does not feel fear. A robot soldier does not feel pain. Now fight off like you've got guns. Vic, we're working on unsealing those doors. Try to hold on!
Here we go. That's
we clear!
Life. That's more like it. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
But you don't move. In other words, freeze.
Cryo, I've told you. Never mind. You'll serve as an adequate distraction. Proceed, Beck.
Here we go. More like it. Here we go. Here we go! That's more like it! That's more like it!
Way here. What is your major malfunction, Private Beck? Why would you try and stop this glorious war? Fighting is in our programming. It's in our circuits. It's what we were made for. Battle is our destiny! Suppressing fire! Air support! What in blazes? I've never... Covering fire! What in you have done? What in you have done? What in I've not yet begun to fight? Ready? Aim! War machine! A tool of senseless destruction!
No, Bat! I'm not like you! I'd never fight without good reason!
Your time is wise! You're... And die! Fire at will!
Cut!
Come on! Snap out of it! Now!
My army. The war must be stopped, Private Beck.
Mission clear!
Oh, yes. Yes, 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 Senator. Oh, yeah, our full resources are dedicated to resolving... Yes. Yes, sir. Oh, that's very wise of you, sir. Thank you, sir. Yes.